You saved us. What on Earth are you?
I don't think he's from Earth, Sam.
Well, whatever you are, you saved our butts back there. Thanks.
Bumblebee, good work finding the human. He has the artifact that will lead us to the Allspark. You must protect him at all costs. Bumblebee, here are the landing coordinates. Get to the communication center and ready to signal. Decepticons have assumed control of several devices to interfere with the signal. Your optical sensors will display these objects in red. They must be destroyed.
Bumblebee, get to the power plant and clear the landing area.
I'm Sam.
I'm Michaela.
My name is Optimus Prime, and we need your help.
So, why do you need these glasses, Optimus?
We believe they have been etched with a code, a key to the location of the Allspark.
Allspark?
Allspark is our life force, the source from which all Transformers originate.
Why would that be on my grandfather's glasses?
Because many years ago, he discovered our nemesis Megatron trapped in the Arctic. Megatron burned the information into these lenses, assuming that the Decepticons would be able to find them.
So... frozen nemesis, magic glasses, and robot life force. I get all that, but what I'm still struggling with is why Super Scout over here disguised himself as such a beater. Now that's a car.
Helicopters inbound.
Transform and roll out. Jazz, draw their attention away from Sam and Michaela.
Get their attention.
got something real flashy in mind.
I've been cornered.
Can you escape without excessive force?
That will be a negative. Ironhide, can you lend some support?
Sit tight, soldier. I'm on my way.
Ironhide, get to Jazz. He's been cornered by Sector 7.
Ironhide,
Jazz is in trouble. We need to find him and help him out. We must link up with Jazz before it's too late. Nothing stands. them down.
Hunk of rock was gonna blow up anyway.